What's up, guys? Just touched down in Houston, Texas. I'm waiting for my lift right now, and I'm gonna meet up with everybody at the drag strip. So we're here from Thursday through Sunday. So hopefully we see some world records broken. We have a lot of cars in our camp. It's gonna be crazy. It's like 9 a.m. I don't know how I'm even awake right now. My goal one day 100% is to come out here and compete with all these guys. I've been coming out here for over 4 years now. I have a great time every single time, but it's just something about when you drive your own car. Head over to the track and then we're gonna meet up with everybody and we'll get it going. Beautiful day in Houston, Texas. Well, it's kind of cloudy, but it's like 70 degrees, so it's not too bad. What's up, guys? We are back again. Oh my God. Every freaking car has a freaking parachute. And I'm freaking hyped. Now, we're gonna go walk over to the command center. Go say what's up to everybody. I literally just landed, just got out of the freaking Uber. So I'm gonna walk over to the trailer now, and then we'll do a nice little walkthrough, and I'll show you guys what we got going on out here. This is my first time vlogging out here, so like I'm freaking excited. I can't wait to show you guys like how this really is. I wish I would've done this years ago and showed you all the crazy content I had then. This year is just gonna be next level. Apparently, I was just talking to my boy and he was saying that they're supposed to have over 400 cars here. And we're not talking about car show cars that, you know, 500 horsepower. We're talking cars 1,200 horsepower plus. Some of these cars make 2,000, 2,200, 2,500, 3,000. It's gonna be a good week. All right, so this is the command unit right now. We've got over 6 trucks, all us right here. This is the whole command center. I'll show you the cars that we got going. So this year won't be like any other. Yeah, this is freaking crazy, man. Twin turbo Lambo, Pro Charge Vet, Twin turbo R8, Twin turbo Lambo, fully built a GTR. Savage Garage let us use the trailer so we can bring all these cars here. The whole command center behind us. This isn't even all the cars. This isn't even all the cars. There's literally cars still in tech that are coming here. Like, this is gonna be an insane week. Woo, I'm hyped. It's gonna be wild. Hopefully stay tuned. We'll walk through the check-in line in a little bit. So we're gonna go in the RV. I'm gonna show you guys this command unit. It's freaking insane. This is gonna be home for the next like 5 days. Check us out. So this is a toy hauler. The car goes in here, obviously. We got an entire patio out the back right there. We got TV so we can watch whatever we can't see, because here's the track right here. Whatever we can't see, we'll just watch it here. If it gets too hot out, everybody wants to stay inside. This is gonna be a banger. We got a full kitchen. They're putting the grill outside right now because I think we're gonna be cooking some burgers in a little bit. This is gonna be a movie, you guys. So they sold the other toy hauler, and then this is the brand new one. We for sure have the craziest setup here, without a doubt. You look out the window, all you see about 8,000 horsepower sitting outside right now. Actually, you know what? It's more. I think it's 9,000. Because now the 765 LT is here. Wait to show you guys everything. They just told us, hey, like, you know, you guys might want to put all the cars underneath cover because we're going to have a quick hailstorm. And then after the hailstorm, we're supposed to have perfect weather. So it should be awesome. Okay, so now we have another car here. And this is the modified McLaren 765 LT. Hey, buddy. Ran an 8.9 in Palm Beach maybe a couple weeks ago. TX2K preps this track like you would not believe. Everybody hooks. If the prep is perfect like it usually is, we don't know what this is gonna run. I mean, look at the lineup, dude. This is insane. We for sure have the craziest lineup here without a freaking doubt. There's no question about it. Freaking nuts.
All right, now we're putting the lights up. We're definitely gonna throw a party tonight for sure. Gotta be careful. Sketch,
bro. What? Ketchup, mustard.
Of course he is. All right, here we go, expedition cars.
up, guys? Wrapping up day one of Test and Tune. Jimmy's gonna go for one more pass, see if he can break into the eights. We had a Lambo freaking do wheelie, like all this crazy shit. It's just gonna get crazier as the days go on. But we're gonna see if Jimmy right now can get to the eights. World's fastest 765 LT. So let's see what happens. Jimmy, how you feeling? Think you got this?
Yeah, we got this.
Another one bites the dust. World Cup finals. Minimum 18 requirements are covered.
This is freaking clean, bro. Holy shit. Seat.